Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Another weekend quickly approaching, and after a bright and mild Friday with 40s in parts of southern New Hampshire, it will turn a little bit unsettled to kick off the weekend on Saturday with a chilly rain likely, although just enough cold air may sit in the low levels of the atmosphere right near the ground for a touch of freezing rain or even a little bit of sleet, depending on exactly how far north that system tracks and exactly what hour of the day it moves in. If it comes in early Saturday morning, there will be spots near freezing for a little freezing rain. And then as it winds down Saturday evening, it cools down at all levels of the atmosphere for maybe an end as a little bit of wet snow or some sleet. A bright Monday and end of the weekend on Sunday prior to that, before the next storm likely brings measurable snow for all of New Hampshire Monday night into Tuesday. Several days to track that one. So stay tuned to updates between now and the end of the weekend. In the short term, a couple of snow showers can be ruled out in the North Country overnight into the day tomorrow, but mostly dry statewide into Friday night before that chilly rain advances on Saturday. So for tonight and tomorrow, most of the clouds in the North Country, most in the way of fair skies, central and southern parts of the state. Then we get into Saturday, and here comes the cloud cover with the shield of light to moderate rain. Now, Futurecast underdoing it a little bit, but that rain may work all the way into the White Mountains as a mix of sleet and wet snow in the mountains, sleet, freezing rain in the valleys, and a chilly rain with a little bit of freezing rain to the north and west of the Merrimack Valley. We'll have much more on that as we get closer to it during the day on Friday, so stay tuned to updates on that one. Overnight tonight, low 20s north, mid upper 20s central and south. Again, with our readings dropping to or below freezing, watch out for a few slick spots on area roadways due to some of the snow melt refreezing. Highs tomorrow, not too bad. Upper 30s north to mid 40s in southern New Hampshire. Cooler on Saturday, a chilly rain developing. Could be a little bit of sleet or freezing rain for some. It'll wind down as a touch of sleet or wet snow Saturday evening. Windy with a few flakes lingering up north on Sunday. Otherwise dry and chilly. Colder despite some sun on Monday. And then Monday night and Tuesday, a chance of some snow.